OP38 to investigate the reflection of light by planar's apparatus. A planar, a mirror holder, a protractor, a raybox. We use a cardboard box to reduce the effect of background light. Method. When the incident ray is at 10 degrees, the reflected ray is at 10 degrees. When the incident ray is at 20 degrees, the reflected ray is at 20 degrees. When the incident ray is at 30 degrees, the reflected ray is at 30 degrees. When the incident ray is at 40 degrees, the reflected ray is at 40 degrees. Conclusion. The angle of reflection equals the angle of incidence.